Okay, hello, hi
everyone.
Happy New Year.
Oh yeah, hi, Happy New Year. So, today we're doing another Thai snack review again.
Wow.
So today we got
so many
different pattern.
Today, ah. What are we gonna do?
Today got different pattern. So we're gonna do. Actually, this is your idea, leh. Walao, why you ask me?
Yeah, like that. 对讲的嘛. I ask you answer.
Oh, okay,
okay, it's my idea.
Yeah. So please introduce your idea.
Okay. No lah. It's just, because actually we have a lot of snacks. Then I know the viewers, right? They 迫不及待, right? So they want to see more, ma. So they see every week only like one or two, not enough.
Okay.
So this time round, no lah, we're not going to eat all. We're going to like introduce a bit more lah.
Okay.
So how we're going to select what we're going to eat?
Uh-huh.
So we have what? We have cards here. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, this is for children. This is not gambling. This is just from the cards, right? We will pick randomly. Then we assign a number to each of the snack, right? Then whatever number we pick, then we eat that one.
Okay. Steady.
So you pick I suffer.
So there's how many? 10 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, okay, 10.
So you before we pick, which one you think you would like to try most?
Lay's law. Most Lay's law, I always go for Lay's I always go for Lay's one without fail. Whenever I'm in Thailand, I would try any other.
You said this one, the green one, like you said
intriguing lah, because you never see snacks that are like green color. Actually, we don't normally associate green with appetizing other than green tea. Green tea is exception because it's green tea ma.
Broccoli.
It's not appetizing How is broccoli appetizing? Zitao not appetizing at all So yeah, you normally associate green with gross stuff like algae,
healthy food lah.
Phlegm. Yeah, vegetables are vegetables also. But in general, vegetable sometimes is quite gross also lah. Yeah.
So this is not a healthy channel lah. At the end of the day,
snacks is never healthy.
Okay.
If you want to be healthy, you are the wrong channel. So unsubscribe and move on.
Eat in moderation. So today I also got
green tea. So this one is intriguing lah. Green color thing, then some more is corn. So it's supposed to be maybe salty, and then I don't know if it's sweet lah. Matcha maybe sweet, necessarily not sweet lah. But well, that depends. If we manage to pick this one then we'll try lor. Okay. Yeah, but I want to highlight there's these two. Which is quite funny, the Lay's one which is with the chef. I don't know whether you can.
I think
you
want to pick this too, right?
Yeah, but this is their chef's signature series.
Yeah.
I did a quick Google. So apparently, these two chefs are quite famous.
Okay lah, but you cannot say too much. You must pick already, then you
Explain. Okay, 卖头料。
卖个关子，right?
So, okay, hashtag 卖头料。
Ask me which one I wish can.
Yeah, which one you want?
I think
you want to pick the squid. Let's see your top pattern.
This one?
Yeah. You look like you like squid.
This one look like the actor ma. The very good looking actor.
This is relevant.
No, but not Andy Lau. Not Andy Lau, I'll
prefer.
Yeah. I think I like this one. This one is because got the
crispy pork
with hot chili flavor. Yeah.
Okay.
So, fan of spice lah. So, I also intrigued how spicy can it be.
Okay.
I wonder.
Can be quite spicy based on past experience.
But I always got water.
Based on past
experience. This one also quite interesting because this one is like
Tauke Noi is okay, maybe this one new lah, this is something new lah. But Tauke Noi new sian like everywhere. But this one okay lah, new flavor maybe.
This one got some lobster and pineapple
Yeah, could be interesting. Yeah. But normal flavor Tauke Noi is really damn sian lah. Eat until damn sian.
Oh.
I mean like it's everywhere. Singapore also have, so not super special lah.
Okay.
Hey, but remember this one lor. This one last time we tried the what's that the sweet Thai chili flavor. So this one they actually did a collab and there's another flavor. So this flavor is 什么我也不知道.
This one looks like the
tell. I think it's just Thai chili paste.
Got heavy ham, like small prawns.
Yeah, so what it says here is just Thai chili paste. And it's not sweet. The last one we had was sweet Thai chili. This is Thai chili paste.
But this one reminds me of the last disappointment with that paste.
Okay la. Okay.
I hope it's not.
Okay,
that.
Okay.
So this is number 10.
Legit, yeah. Mm. Okay, lah. Okay, yeah. Mai tu liao. Mai tu liao. You chou la, wo chou ah. Wo chou ah.
Wait, never get laced and you quite wo. Then how?
So how many are we supposed to pick one first la?
Pick one first.
Okay,
la.
Okay. Pick one first. Okay, sweet.
Anyhow, pick.
Must pick from the top, man.
Anywhere.
Oh, pick this one lah. This one the cleanest.
Ayo, like that.
The rest of your card all yellow one. See me dubious. Oh,
this one not the same deck.
Sweet,
bro.
Joker means what? Joker means I can take whatever I want.
Means you got to tell her joke lah. Then.
Don't be a joker. Joker means okay. So the rule of the game is there's 1 to 10, okay. So if I pick Joker means I can pick whatever that I want to eat.
No, it's we can pick. Oh, so you also need my approval also.
Walao. Seriously.
So which one you want?
Okay, we'll pick this one.
All the lace, he picked that one.
Save the best for the last. We try something very kinky first.
Okay.
We try something very kinky. So this one is confirm kinky.
Number 2.
This one confirm kinky.
Kinky. This one is like go big or go home lah.
Yeah. So it's correct. You're right. So this one confirm is either is damn good or it's damn shitty. Yeah, it can only go both ways. There's no middle ground for this. Okay. Really, this kind of snack all got no middle ground. Right? Like Lay's on average 10 out of a scale of 10 Lay's definitely will score above 7.5. But this one is either 0 or it's 10. Yes, so kai.
Okay.
My tool out.
Corn snack.
Yeah, so this is a what? Nama matcha flavor corn snack.
Yeah.
So corn snack is actually very common. It's a very common Japanese flavor kind of snack. You eat before, those xiao ding dang, then it's like one tube one. 20 cent. Yeah, 20 cent for one. Yellow color. So those are corn snack. In general, they are, if you eat those that are from mama shop, or actually you can buy from Don Don Donki also, those are very salty.
So it's really literally just put a lot of the
green tea. So this one, if it's green tea, so I don't know how it's going to taste like. So let's try.
Okay, let's go. Can't wait.
I hope it won't be bitter. So what does it look like? Does it look scary? No,
a bit. I see already, I'm like,
What does it smell like? Green tea.
It's green tea.
Wow!
You see his face? He just now can't tell gray.
Wow! Wow, the color is really wow, scary. Show the camera. Wow! Jit Hao, really.
Like horror movie.
If not for the channel, I don't think I want to eat this. Look at the color. Wow, that color is legit.
Horror movie.
Wow, the color looks like. This one is expired already. Expired already. 还没有 2020
okay. August.
Wow, the color looks like expired already. Wow,
not that bad.
Relevant,
it's just
you take it out and you show the camera.
No,
how is it not that bad? It's totally different from the photo at the front. No, it's like
no, you know why?
Wow, like drop
the green
drop inside
go
the drain.
With, the green go with the yellow, then drop inside the drain.
Green and yellow.
So it comes out a bit like Lao test.
Wow, cannot. The color really cannot. I hope it really tastes good.
But usually they say what doesn't look good will taste good. But...
真的吗? 没有听过, I never hear before this saying. Bloody hell, kaki invent.
Who took the joker? Who eat first?
Okay, eat. I have to eat anyway.
But at least you eat first.
Okay, it smells like matcha. It smells like your matcha with sugar. Oh, this one confirm got sugar. I can really see the sugar crystals on the thing. See whether our 4K camera can see the sugar crystal on the thing. I think can lah. If zoom in can see.
I cannot tell whether it's sugar.
是 sugar. 你看, confirm. The smell tastes like what? The smell smells like those ready to drink matcha sachet that you buy from certain coffee outlet in Singapore, green color. Okay lah, Starbucks. It smells exactly like the ready to drink. I bought it back from Japan before. before it was launched in Singapore, I bought it back from Japan, so I smell it. It tastes exactly the same. The only reason why I didn't like that was because already pre-mixed with sugar. So it's damn sweet. Yeah, so I expecting this one to be damn sweet.
So you don't know why, how it tastes,
right? Eat lah, eat lah. My too liao.
Mm. 那比如那个反应
欸 好吃 欸 欸 表情 not fake one 欸 legit one
欸 没有啦
it's not stage one 欸 欸 好吃 欸
哇 这个是 I think for 重口味 啊
yeah but it's good what
yeah that's why you like so much
哇 it's damn good 欸
哇 happy 欸 elated 啊 see his
face 哇 damn good damn good later you
all must try but that's all you have that's all you have the rest is for yeah
there's more than enough 啦 more than enough. Come on.
Maybe one more. Initially, you so hesitant.
Don't be an asshole. Good things are meant to be shared.
Yeah, I told you right when it don't look good.
Yeah. Hey, but surprisingly, the sweet doesn't. It's not turned off. Eh. It's not turned off kind of sweet. Like, how to say, like milk powder kind of like sweet. Then turn off. Eh. But it's not like that. Eh.
I don't know. The sweet really got me a bit like off guard. Eh. Like, I didn't expect it's this sweet, but then. It's not that the 很难吃的 sweet.
Yeah, it's not like those very those cloying gelat lah, gelat. We call it gelat. Those very gelat.
Not really.
Yeah,
no,
it's not
really.
Eh. Surprisingly, and then yet the savor, what savoriness Yeah, the savoriness of it still comes through. No, wow, legit. Eh,
maybe we expect it to be like, you know, from how it looks, right? But wow, the moment you put in the moment you eat
Yeah. Hmm. 我真的 I think when you have no expectation the snack will usually taste better when you have no expectation.
Yeah, 它要甜它敢甜
Yeah. But this one
wow, but okay leh.
You cannot finish the whole pack on your own I think it's quite intense.
But it still looks like the snack like fall wet fall on the sand beach like that.
Yeah, if milk leh, you yeah, kind of yeah. That's the description I was looking for. Yeah. That's the description I was looking for. Eh, but then the second one and the second one you eat, you think it's like at the end of it after you swallow, there's this very very faint taste of the matcha bitterness. 很 faint 很 faint 真的很 faint.
哇，我没有看到sensitive。没有，真的有。嗯。
Wow, but it's good eh, very good.
I wash off first. My palate. Atas eh.
So how?
So how? I think we'll finish leave for nobody eh.
Okay. So good lah, good.
Then producer about to eat lah.
Okay. So.
One.
Good lah, eh. Rating leh, quite rating.
Rating ah. Usually I don't like green tea flavored stuff from ice cream to cakes to anything.
I
don't like. I will never choose that flavor. Yeah.
Oh.
Other than drinking green tea lah.
But have you tried any green tea flavored stuff that is good? Like gelato?
No leh.
No
I never even tried so
cake
I won't.
Cake eh? Cake eh?
Nope.
So how will you rate this?
I think but I'm a sweet tooth person, so I think the sweetness got me lah.
Okay.
The sweetness got me.
Okay.
Not so much of the green tea. Okay. If the green tea too much, I also might 有一点, you know, don't
okay.
like it. So I think it's about 3.75 for me lah.
你可以不要就 split 那个 number 嘛? 越来越多 denomination 了 咧。
That is
3.5 还是 4 啦, 选一个啦。
我很 specific.
不可以
specific
不可以这样很难这样我们的 audience 很难
that is 37.5 当初是 65
okay whatever
yeah so
for me is 4 I give it a 4.5 despite what it looks like yeah I give it 4.5 because if you really like sweet stuff this is for you
yeah
and then if you really like salty stuff this is for you also surprisingly yeah so it's really but if you are like a bit more extreme like me who don't like super sweet stuff, this is still okay leh, actually I feel. Yeah, it is still okay.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay lah.
Yeah, it's not super sweet lah. So okay ah. Good.
Not bad. Got a joker. So now if you never fix your lace then too bad already because you use
are we
only joker card inside the deck.
Are we gonna continue? Continue.
Huh?
continue 啊?
My turn 啊, 你抽完人家都抽咩?
Okay.
Yeah, shuffle, okay,
your turn. 自己 shuffle 自己抽。 有没有放在那边? 哪一次咧?
给 producer 算。
还有很多咧。
Hope I get a... Okay啦, for you, I get a 8.
我有 feeling 你会拿那个 crab stick. I got this shit.
Yeah, you didn't even mention the crab stick.
What's that?
Okay.
It's just crab stick.
各位观众, hey, sorry, it's a...
什么, 5 啊?
What's that?
I think it's 5.
Wow, favorite, my 5.
我真的错了 5, yeah. Geylong.
No, I didn't see.
Okay.
Wow, 5 is...
5, yeah.
It's so like, 5 that's is... That's what I say, right? The crispy pork with...
Hot chili flavor. Okay, so this one, yay. I think will taste like your pork skin, maybe? With the bahu on top. The one that you always buy back from Thailand. Yeah. Very, very popular in Thailand. Yeah, so 卖足了. Yeah, yeah. 看他写还有写什么?
No, this one got no face on top, so nobody endorse.
Wow, 那个刚才那个 green tea 的也是没人 endorse. Very good, 那个. Okay, that doesn't really write anything. Okay.
Yeah. Because our expectation is...
Doesn't really write anything. Waste of time.
It's how spicy can
but
it
the,
get.
Yeah, but yeah. The branding is called what? Entree. Yeah, Entree. It's called Entree.
What's Entree in English?
Appetizer lah. It just means appetizer. Yeah.
I think but it means to say, enter in French.
Su, some more, 猪肉, some more.
酥脆猪肉片.
Oh, okay.
酥什么猪
I don't think 会很辣 oh. It doesn't look like it's very spicy.
We are managing expectation, right?
No la. Tried before the Tried before the squid. I think this one is like
this one
no
like that
cake.
I think I like that pour one then finish it.
Hi la, hi, hi. Show. Yeah. That's what happens when you buy chips lah. Half the time you buy chips, 50% you're paying for air. But it's okay.
Initially I keep saying it's too much, and now I keep saying it's too little.
Yeah, if it's good, then it's good lah. If it's good, then it's good. Quite good.
Okay.
Wait lang.
Okay. You first. You say hot chili ah. Eh, then ah. 拿多几片?
不要 lah, try 一片先.
We are
smells like
seasoned spicy eater today.
Actually, I don't know why, but it smells like squid. It smells like squid.
Oh, one piece already so fragrant. Oh.
But it smells like squid. Eh.
Wait.
A bit lah, not like squid lah. Not exactly the same lah, but it kind of smells like squid. Maybe it's a seasoned.
I don't know why it smells
like.
A bit maybe like, it's a seasoned. A bit like smelly socks. Eh.
What the? Okay, but apparently... yeah, lor, 就是讲咯, it's your typical, but it's thinner than the typical, those kind of pork skin, crispy pork skin that you buy back from Bangkok.
It's really little. Okay, let's eat.
吃啊。 Wow, good eh.
This is very, I can tell you.
Wow, good eh.
Wow, hey, okay lah. You dare to put spicy.
The
you
texture,
sure eat,
yeah, but the texture tastes like what, you know? The texture tastes like I don't know whether you still remember. In the past, there's this small little packaging that I think is a prawn or is a fish kind of cracker. Yeah, then it's a bit sticky, but it tastes exactly the same. That's why I say why it's
not.
Ah,
but the packaging outside is like 两条鱼 or That one I like.
But 那个味道 tastes exactly the same.
That one got crispy and
yeah. Correct. But the crispy one tastes, I mean the taste, not the texture, the taste exactly the same. Leh, 我觉得.
That one I like, but that one I like the noa one. I don't like the crispy kind.
Yeah, but I don't see how is it spicy. Oh. Spicy meh?
Okay lah.
不会啦,
okay
spicy.
I mean it's like it got the spicy taste just maybe not enough not that strong
But at least it doesn't have the smelly porky smell. No, some of the pig skin crackling you buy from Bangkok got the smelly porky smell.
I thought you say this is the oil they use.
Yeah, that's why. So actually it's okay. Wait, actually 有咧，你吃第三片 almost 有点辣了，有点辣。
No lah, this one must like whole piece go down lah.
It's not enough to go round. Yeah, but it's good.
I think our producer likes spicy stuff lah, so we can finish.
I think okay lah. I think he's eating. But I think it's okay lah. Hey, 不要掉地上咧。 But actually, frankly speaking, because the green tea I give it 4.5.
掉衣服。
Wow. 你不要掉地上咧，然后你要扫咧。 Because of the green tea, I give it 4.5, right?
Mm. You want to give 4 or give 4?
Yeah, I give 4 out of 5, ma.
Yeah.
So I have no choice but to give this 3.5.
No choice.
Because...
this one didn't extra
you. I don't like the texture, to be honest. I like the taste. I don't like the texture.
Too soft, lah. Too thin.
Yeah, too thin. Yeah, too thin.
没有口感,
too thin. Yeah, correct. Like you put your mouth, you bite two times, then thing dissolve really. Yeah, it's not like your. I prefer thicker chips to be honest. Yeah, something thicker So no choice Give this 3.5.
Wow, I cannot stop.
About 5.
I like. Wow.
But I think you like this better, right?
Between sweet and spicy, I would still prefer spicy.
So how much you rate this?
Maybe 4.35 like that.
4.35? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay lor. 4.35? Yeah. Are you serious? 4.5 就 4.5 lah.
4.5太高了.
Then 就 4 lor.
4.5太低了. Okay, 4.25. I mean, I wish there is like more inside lah. It's really quite little.
Okay.
Other than that, okay, I like it like thin and spicy level okay.
Yeah. Okay lah, it's as spicy, as they say. That's what I think that's why I still give it a 3.5. But like I said lor, 就是那个 thickness can be thicker lah. I think it can be slightly better in that aspect.
Yeah, yeah. Let producer try also. Yeah. If not I finish very quite.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay.
Okay?
So?
还有吗? 还要再吃啊?
啊?
还要再吃啊?
怎么办? 这些?
下次哦 下次啦, 下次啦
One more lah, one more lah
下次啦
OK, 我们抽大小
For what?
谁大就讲要
Producer 讲没时间了 没时间了 Producer 讲 cut 了 要 cut 了 cut 了 cut 了 Airtime 没搞了
Yeah, so if you want to see us eat all this which actually we want to eat them just that we didn't get to pick.
Anyway, we always forget to say. So yeah, if you have any comments, please put it at the comments below section below. And then if you like our video, please subscribe to our channel. And we will try to come up with more snack videos as the time goes on. Okay. Yep. So that's all.
Yep. Okay. Okay.
Yep. Okay.
See you.
See you guys in the next video.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.